When I walked the other day, the wind hung wet around my neck. Headed wrong with screams and groans, the night I spent amongst her bones. I passed beside the mission house for that mad old buzz of the reverend. Shrieked and flapped about life off the dead. I thought about my friend Michelle, and they rolled him up in linoleum, and they shot him in the neck. Bloody halo like a thick bubble circling his head. And I bellowed at the firmament, looks like the rains are here to stay. And a wolf is down upon me and wash me all away. Sizzling wires of the city reminded me of her face, her bleached and hungry eyes. Her hair was like a curtain that shut down with the air force and opened with the lies. And the ghost of her still lingers on, though she fucked off and now is gone. The slum dogs, they are barking, rage children on the street. The tears that we will weep today will all be washed away. Yeah. The tears that we will weep, will weep again tonight. I came upon a little house on a little hill. I entered through the curtain hiss into the house with its blood-red bowels. Wet-lipped women with greasy fists crawled the ceilings and the walls. Come on, the drums now. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Hey man, hey man. Oh, they filled me for a drink. They led me around the rooms, naked and cold and grinning, till everything went black and I came down a still. Hey man. I woke so drunk and full of rage that I could hardly speak. A fang in a whalebone cross and drape with a stick across my cheek. It's into the shame, it's into the guilt, it's into the fucking truth.